In November, Las Vegas City Council made it illegal for homeless people to sit, camp or sleep in public places when there are spaces available in shelters. Those doing so risk misdemeanor penalties of a $1,000 fine, arrest and up to 6 months in jail. Critics say it is a war on the poor that criminalizes homelessness and is as unforgivable as it is immoral. But Mayor Carolyn Goodman says the ordinance demonstrates compassion and aims to connect the homeless with services, not throw them in jail. Daily Mail learned that officers tasked with enforcing the ordinance have effectively been given the order not to and been directed to issue warnings and not arrest unless a person becomes belligerent, one officer told Daily Mail. We're not going to start going around town, rounding up homeless people and arresting them. That's not what we do. We don't have the time and we are not going to start now. It seems like they want to round us up and cage us, says 37-year-old homeless man Bruce. Homelessness is an aesthetic problem. We don't look good. This is a big money town and they don't want people to see us, say hooded figure slumps on the stone ledge and casts a bulky silhouette against the sandstone frontage of downtown Las Vegas's Regional Justice Center.
The Las Vegas homeless crisis. Last year, the Las Vegas City Council made it illegal for homeless people to sit, camp, or sleep in public places, and if they do, they can face a $1,000 fine, arrest, and up to 6 months in jail. Caitlin Becker joins us now from our Los Angeles newsroom with more. And Caitlin, where does the city of Las Vegas expect then the homeless community to go if they're kicking them off the streets?
Well, Jesse, according to Mayor Carolyn Goodman, they had hoped to connect the homeless with services when there are spaces available at pre-approved shelters and not throw them in jail. But a three-month grace period just ended, and it was expected that those criminal penalties would begin to be enforced. But DailyMail.com has learned that officers have effectively been given the order not to. A police source told DailyMail.com, quote, "We honestly don't know how it's meant to work or how it can be enforced. We can't force people into shelters. We can give them a nudge. We can tell them to move on. But if they're back in the same place 20 minutes later, we're not arresting them."
Yeah, DailyMail.com spoke to some of the Vegas residents who are now homeless. What do they say about Vegas's plan to help them get off the streets?
Well, Jesse, I mean, you know, a lot of people came to Vegas hoping to hit the jackpot, and now they're left wondering how they're going to pay a $1,000 fine if they can't even afford a place to live. Now, we spoke to 57-year-old Clarence Thomas, who said, quote, "A lot of us have been dealt a bad hand, but you can only play the hand you're dealt, and sometimes you get so tired you can't jump through the hoops anymore." Now, Clarence wouldn't say how long he has been homeless and admits that he didn't always have a lot, but he could have done better with what he had.
Heartbreaking to hear what they're going through. Hopefully the city of Las Vegas will be able to actually help them get a roof over their heads. Caitlin Becker in Los Angeles, thank you.